Taz, I think at... Well, hold on! Yeah. The Elijah Express connects in the corner, and we've seen Elijah Burke get a win! Look at Elijah Burke mocking Tommy Dreamer! No respect! Could this be off the originals? Look at the leg! No, in comes Sabu! You know, as the new breed as a group, Taz, I don't think anyone can deny are younger, stronger, faster, but experience, you would think, has to play a factor in a match like
that. I wouldn't necessarily say stronger. I mean, you got guys like Dreamer in there, Van Damme, and... Wait a minute. Kevin thought it was going for a cover. I mean, Van Damme is pretty quick also, Joe, so you can't really... I'm a little surprised you kind of said that, actually.
No, I meant as a whole, not individually. And right now, we got a 270-pound fanged freak, a follower of vampirism, Kevin Thorne, trying to take the head off of Tommy Dreamer, whose broken back and broken neck are well documented in ECW history.
Well, Kevin Thorne's size is deceiving. Oh! Might be not using his jaw for a while after that boot. Watch out!
Oh! And there's the power I was talking about. This could be all Dreamer shoulder down. And no, left shoulder up.
There's Sabu coming in and catching Thorne with a boot right across the face. Break up that pin cover.
And thus far, quick tags being employed by the new breed, who in a very short amount of time obviously know each other for a lot fewer years than the ECW originals. They've really gelled as a unit.
I just said that earlier. You know, they're like a well-oiled machine.
Cover two. And the new breed have isolated Tommy Dreamer. They have kept Tommy Dreamer in the ring, perhaps feeling that based on Dreamer's background with injuries, might be the weak link.
Yeah, it could be. I mean, if you're going to single out Tommy Dreamer, pick your spot, and utilize him as the sacrificial lamb, that could be. It's well documented Tommy's been busted up over the years, but he keeps persevering. Very tough is Dreamer.
And the new breed, quite frankly, could have isolated any one of the four originals in the ring, and the way they're working so well together may have been equally as dominant. And now he's Dreamer going away and ducks the clothesline.
Oh!
Got a combination like a DDT neckbreaker going on by Tommy Dreamer, who now has to make the tag for the sake of the ECW original.
Absolutely. I want to just take this time real quick to say I'm just shocked that everyone had to see the day ECW. Part of WrestleMania, history in the making right here, baby. ECW is all grown up.
Tommy Dreamer now inching his way to the corner. Oh, but Elijah Burke, Elijah Burke kicked off. Tommy Dreamer makes the tag, and in comes the leader of the originals, Rob Van Dam. Rob Van Dam, the only superstar ever to hold the WWE and ECW championships simultaneously, and the new breed may be about to find out why.
Well, Matt Striker, just learned the hard way. Don't play with Van Dam. Kick flat in the mud.
This could be all.
Uh-oh.
Rob Van Dam may be feeling froggy.
Watch out.
Oh! Van Dam over Striker and kicks Kevin Thorne right in the mud.
Striker's in trouble, Joey. Wait a minute. Roll a monkey flip, baby. Yeah. Oh, whoa.
What elevation. There's a... A lesson in physics for the former teacher, Matt Striker. Here we go.
Rolling thunder on point. Oh, look at Corvan.
The alpha male pulls Rob Van Dam out of the ring moments ago. We had incoming.
Oof. Oh my God, Sabu. Soaring through the air.
Wait a minute. Back in comes Dreamer. Hits that trademark DDT. Striker gets spiked like a lawn dart. Go for it, Tommy. No, Burke from behind.
Say what you want about Burke, you gotta credit him here, but then you gotta credit the Sandman.
The Sandman, like an out-of-control alcohol-fueled train running over
and listen,
Reed.
Joey, bodies everywhere, ECW style, baby, all the way to the extreme, and someone's feeling a little five-star-ish.
Five-star frog splash! Rob Van Dam got all of that one! Cover that man!
Can he get him?
Van Dam on top, two, yes!
Joey, by hook or crook, the ECW originals, they got it done. Congratulations to them and congratulations to ECW. We're at WrestleMania, baby.
Taz, I got one thing to add. Oh my God, the ECW originals have just won at WrestleMania. What a night. I got goosebumps.
You need decaf.